Sorry I'm late, but my car broke down. Made the mistake of trying to go uphill in my AMC Gremlin.
Why don't you just get a better car, Mr. Poole?
Like a Ferrari? Sure. You know what? I'm gonna run right out after class and buy one. And I'll pay for it with frustration. Now can we move on to science? All right, today we're gonna talk about the elements and why one can't turn lead into gold, no matter how hard one tries. And radon, which is the heaviest of the noble gases. Don't laugh. All right, read chapter 4 tonight and take showers. Especially you.
Hey, Mr. Poole, are you okay? You know, you seem especially bitter today.
Me? I'm fine. What a mess.
It's just a bunch of papers.
No, my life. I've been a teacher 7 years and I still can't afford a new briefcase. Found this one.
I was wondering who TGK was.
Just to pay my bills, I have to work cafeteria duty, I have to supervise the science club, and on weekends, I wash Principal LaRue's car.
Well, maybe you should consider doing something else.
Like what? I love teaching science. It's the only good thing in my life.
Well, you have a lot of coupons.
Thanks.
Oh, this one for 40 cents off Fruit Cooks has expired.
No! Who are they fooling anyway? You can no more sweeten a cookie with fruit than you can turn lead into gold. Or can you? Wait a minute. Why didn't I think of this before? Lead is PZ, mercury with... Thanks for helping me pick up my stuff, Sabrina. Now get out, I'm onto something. Yes, this wood turned lead into gold. That's alchemy and it defies the laws of physics. Oh, who cares? I'm gonna be rich! Woo!